were born before the wind. Also younger than the sun. Yeah, the bonnie boat was won as we sail into the mystic. Oh, I can now hear the sailors cry. Smell the sea and feel the sky. Let your soul and spirit fly into the mystic. And where that foghorn blows, I will be coming home. Yeah, when the foghorn blows, I wanna hear it. I don't have to fear that I wanna rock your gypsy soul. Just like way back in the days of old. Yeah, magnificently we will fold into the mystic. You know I will be coming home. And when that foghorn whistle blows, I gotta hear it. I don't have to fear it. And I wanna rock your gypsy soul. Just like way back in the day, the old. And together we will flow. Into the mystic. Come on, girl.
Misty, from the beginning, being together has been natural. We've always been our true selves, the same loving, free-spirited, and goofy people. I'm always at my happiest when I'm with you, Misty. You're so tenacious and committed in everything that you do, and your loyalty and devotion has shown me the true purpose of being someone's life partner. We've fought through personal health matters, family mishaps, and the passing of some of our closest loved ones. And time again, regardless of how difficult the road ahead may seem, we lift each other up, find a way to reflect, smile, and cherish every moment. Your unconditional love pushes me to be a more caring and compassionate person. And your ability to embrace life through laughter and positivity has taught me the importance of simply listening and being present. Because of this and so much more, I promise to love you through the joys and sorrows of life, to stand by your side in sickness, and to always protect, comfort, and encourage you through our journey together. I love you, Misty.
AJ, I am so grateful for how loving, patient, and caring you are. You have shown me what unconditional love and trust are. You take such good care of me. To name just a couple ways that you do, you've earned the title Nurse Andrew when I'm sick, and you always have dinner ready for me after grad school classes at 10 p.m. I have always been able to completely be myself with you. You accept me for who I am and make me a better version of myself every single day. Even when we disagree, you try to understand my perspective. I appreciate how much you value family and am so grateful for our little family with Fuji. You are the best dad to her, and I know that you are going to be the most incredible dad to her children one day. It makes me smile knowing that our home will be filled with love and compassion. I am so excited for our future together. I promise to love and care for you. I promise to believe in you and support your dreams. I promise to communicate with you, listen to you, and speak to you kindly through good times and challenging times. I will always cherish our relationship and be a loyal friend to you. I love you.
And now, by the power vested in me, it is my honor to pronounce as and to present for the first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Shenbaum. Now, you may kiss. On's all.
People all over the world,
everybody,
join me.
Join.
Start a love tree. Love tree.
Has gotten better. The best was when he brought home Misty, and we are doubly blessed to have her as our daughter. I can see in Misty's eyes that with AJ, she is home, she is loved and cared for. I'm so happy that my best friend has found the deeply kind, thoughtful, and beautiful soul, AJ, to have and to hold my sister Misty.
Let's raise our glasses and say L'chaim.
Misty, I want to say thank you for coming into our lives. I have never seen AJ as happy as you have made him over the past few years, and I look forward to the countless years ahead of shared memories and laughter.
AJ and Misty, I'm so excited this day is finally here. We've all been looking forward to this day to celebrate the love that you two share. I wish you both a happy, healthy life together, filled with laughter, adventure, abundance of all good things. Please join me in congratulating one more time, Mr. and Mrs. Shenbaum.